I can hopefully use him to gain belief down here, because he seems to have an aura of belief around him.
Oh, you big bully! Please don't throw me!
Believe in me! And my friend! Chucky! Chuck!
My leg!
Oh, don't worry about your leg, it'll be fine. I don't really know what this guy's deal is, but I like him. Can I do a miracle right now? That'd be awesome.
Oh, you big bully! Try it again and you're dead!
Believe in me! Hey, believe in me! So yeah, I can use him as like a little mobile
belief
platform.
Try
okay, so you
please
stay right here. How's your life doing? He's at 60%. No, I don't really want to bookmark that guy. I want to bookmark up here. Okay, wait. No, let me use my wood miracle. Love me. Love me long time. Oops.
Get off me!
Wee! Love me!
Oh, my head!
This is awesome! This guy is badass. He's my convert-o-matic. Convert-o-matic. I need to use my healing miracle. Oh, well, that's not gonna work. I don't want to kill you. I want you to be alive for me. However, I would like to use a storm miracle on these guys, so hey! Hey! Come on. Come on!
No,
oh, fuck it.
I
guess I'll do it over here. I'll do it around this. Dude. World's smallest storm!
Please don't
throw. Okay, so he runs through the village. Hey, wait a minute. Wow, his aura of belief has given... I guess I have to throw him to get that belief. Alright, well, we'll put him up here.
You didn't kill me!
I know I didn't. I don't even... Oh, I do have a heal miracle, but we need people. Or, how about cows? 700, come on. 500, come on. You know what, we've got a lot of people. We have a whole lot of villagers. Worshipping is slow. Alright, where'd he go?
Come on, I can take anything you throw at
me. Ooh, that was fireball!
Water, douse the flame!
Sorry.
Oh, you big bully.
I put
try
you in water, I thought
dead.
That was the heal miracle. I totally thought it was the heal miracle. That's the heal miracle. Where are you? Hey. Alright, he's back
please
to 100%.
Don't throw me.
But I need to throw you. Why is there a bunch of people dancing inside of this thing? Are you guys, like, riding the waterfall down? No, not quite. Oh, dude! Oh, dude! Idea! I want him to fucking ride the waterfall. Don't go inside it. Ride the Oh, he went inside it. Let's go inside it, too. Yay! It's sort of like a big slip and slide.
Oh, hell!
Hey, watch your language, you stupid fucking piece of shit.
Oh, you big bull. Please don't throw.
Quit crying. He's got 60% health, but he doesn't seem to take a lot of damage. Hey, everybody, I have a believer. Oh, hey, I destroyed their granary. I didn't realize that was
hell.
What I had destroyed. Now I feel kind of bad.
Oh, you big bully.
You
try
big
it again,
asshole.
You're dead.
I just want to convert some villagers. Look, I'm mean and I'm helpful. Obviously a god. Look at me being helpful. Look at this helpfulness. Hey! You come back
please
here.
Don't throw me! You didn't
I won't,
kill
but I'll
me.
Throw this guy. How much more do I need? 270.
Get off me!
You get off me. I badly need a forest miracle would do well here. Alright, hey buddy. No. I need to drop this. Okay, wait. Come back.
Please don't throw. Oh, you big bully. Try it again.
Believe in me.
Dead.
That only got me 92, but that does help. Sploosh. Well, it gets me a lot more, actually. 10, 7, 90, a billion, 2. Hooray. Come back, belief-o-matic. I don't think he can go below 60% health. Because he's at 60% right now, and I chucked the hell out of him,
head.
So I'll quit whining. You're fine. This guy needs a name really badly. Bully. Yeah, still 60%.
Try it again and you're dead.
Alright, 139 beliefs needed. I bet we could do that with another miracle. Let's do a... Damn it!
Oh, you big bully. Try it again and you're dead.
Birds!
Get off!
No, you get off. You get off me. See, yeah, you gotta throw him in. I don't really like this camera angle anymore. I'm ready for it to not have that camera angle. Come on, hit someone so they believe more in me.
Oh, hell.
Nice roll. You did it. Okay, bird.
Oh, you big
bird. Wait for me, guy. No. No, I need
Please
my belief,
don't
man.
Throw me.
No, I'm gonna lose my birds. Stupid camera. My birds. I bet the birds will do it though. Fucking Alfred Hitchcock conversion. Let go of my camera. I need my.
You didn't kill me.
Shut up. I just crushed someone with my bird miracle.
Didn't kill me.
Birds! Yeah, they're like, hooray, bats!
Yes, bats!
We like bats!
Look, when we took control of that village, one of the pillars fell!
Shocking!
If we manage to keep control of it, I reckon it'll stay down.
Oh, you reckon, do you?
There are two more pillars and two more villages. It's clear to me we should take those villages, leader.
I, for one, am shocked. Alrighty, take a quick break here, and then we will continue on with our brand new village, which I need to transport a great number of our people to, because it is a much better village than our first one. And by much, I mean... way fucking much better. And all of these people are homeless. So, yeah, it's time for us to move on. I may do that off screen. Wow, they're not even connected. They hits me. Now what's happening?
Your ally is dead. I have your creature, and you still dare to oppose me.
You can take Tyrone, but you'll never take my... you can't take our Tyrone either. Fuck you. What is that?
I see some of your minions have strayed.
Yeah, forget about them. I'm worried about my turtles.
Behold my wrath.
Don't touch my turtles. They're regular turtles. No, my turtles. Oh, the turtles are fine.
Oh, no.
Oh, well.
Heading towards the village.
Big deal.
Stop them. Put them out. Do something.
Okie dokie. I got this under control. Wow, they are sort of headed right towards me, aren't they? Yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah, I'm not sure why you guys are deciding to run straight towards my village while you're on fire. But I know of a really good way to put people who are on fire out. Let me just tell you, it involves water. And hey, look, there's some water right over there. Uh-oh. Get in the water, guys. I'm trying to save you with water. Some of them might survive. I suppose I could use a water miracle or something boring like that, but this way, I get to go for a super heavy fun ride. Hey! Aw, come on. Super heavy fun ride! Douche! Well, I suppose this can't be much worse than the fire I already made. Yeah, there we go. And now we'll just make a little break. A fire break, or not. Don't catch that grove on fire. It would be a shame to waste it. I thought I saw a miracle popped up there, but I was wrong. Alright, so... I think I put everybody out that was on fire. And a couple dead people, you know. They'll be fine. What's your story, buddy? He's a vagrant starter. You looking at me? You looking at me? No, I can't pick him up anymore. All right. Well, that problem was solved. Hey, everybody. Look at what happens when you try to set our village on fire. You should know better. Hey, didn't fuck up the fence.
They're all like, holy shit, everybody.
No graveyards here either. So, let's give you guys a little bit more wood, and I do want to try and see if I can do this again. Hey, bro. Come on. I promise I won't follow you. I swear.
You followed me earlier.
No, I didn't.
Please don't try it again.
Shut up.
That is all.
Totally not following you. I'm going to sit here like a stone and not follow him. I'm just kidding. I want to follow him. I think you need to be kind of sneaky with yourself, like...
Gosh, he's quick. He gave us the slip there. He's bound to be back at his temple later.
Fuck! That was embarrassing. Oh, he's back again. And he's all smoky.
Earlier. Please don't try it again. That is
okay. Okay. Alright. Let's not try it again. Except by that... I mean, let's try it again. Apparently you have to keep him completely on screen at all times. He may have other shenanigans up his sleeve. He may be a ninja. Hey, man. This is really boring. I think I'm gonna do this off screen. Bye!
No.
Oh, we gotta try again. Yes!
I followed him all the way around here. And he made a sparkly thing right there. I don't even care anymore, bro. My creature's, you know, he needs my help. So yeah, I'll be doing that. I'll be transferring people. Transplant time! Alrighty, so we got some houses. I ended up not converting, or not moving most of my villagers. I don't know, a dead person. And I don't have any creature to feed him to. Never mind that, nothing happening here. We got a bunch of people working on scaffolding, because this village needs more people. And more houses. Because I did kind of accidentally destroy one or two of them. And they're mostly just children. So, yeah. But, a good thing is this. Let's see here. I need something rockish and heavy. Any rock-like heavy objects laying around here? Well, the other good thing is that there's that other village right there is the one we're supposed to convert, and it's very, very close to us. So, in the event that we should find some large rock-like things, we can simply deposit them in their village for a large number of... to belief. Let's try something else. We need more of those grove thingies. We got some wood. Got some storms. Ah, there we go. This miracle is totally grovey. Get it? Uh-huh. And I got me 30 belief. Douches! I need more of your beliefs. I might need to bring the assistance of that one guy, man. These rocks look really weird. They look like they have faces on them. Yeah, they do have faces on them. They're face rocks. Anyway, this village needs 390 belief, so not all that bad, and our grove is still going to be generating belief for us, and we've got a number of miracles at our disposal that we can use. I think I'll probably just toss a teleport miracle in their village, and then that'll be all like,
oh my god, what's that big red hole? Maybe there's a god that made that.
I guess they're not impressed. What if I throw trees at you? Hey, how about grain? You guys like grain, right? Believe in my grain! Tree, flaming bush. Don't make me throw rocks at you. I will fucking do it. Believe in that tree that just bounced over you. Alright, haha, I stole you, and believe in me. Wow, these guys are hard to impress. There we go. I got 11 belief for that. I may need to have my guys come up here and worship. In fact, I think I'm going to, because we have so many villagers. So we'll send 60% of them to worship, because we've got pretty much too many villagers. You can use the... Hey, wait a minute. Hey, cool, we got a magic shield miracle for that. We'll use the Holy Horseshit Rock to help convert... Hey, look! 84 belief, now we only need a lot more. I think 300 or 200 or something. I don't know. Many. But soon we shall have many more. All right, who's the oldest person here? 51, 68. Who's 60? You're, no, not you. You're 68. Now you're dead. Let's see here.
Miracle shower.
Miracle shower. Golden miracle shower. Taste the regular spray. They don't care about water. Look, I'm raining on the holy rock.
I'm raining on the holy rock.
They have to be on a farm or they don't care or what? Wow, these guys are tough. Tough crowd, man. This is way harder than it is with a creature.
Please don't pick him off.
Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy, but we need your help again. Help us by being thrown in hilarious ways into enemy territory.
Help!
Durf. Durf. Wow, that was almost a hole in one.
You didn't kill me.
Shut up. Can I get a miracle, please? Miracle, please. How about a heal miracle?
Miracle heal.
Yay, believe in me. I got four belief? These guys are unreal. Alright, I might just have to get a little bit smashy crashy kaboom boom on them. Because, four belief for healing a bunch of them and throwing some guy in here? I mean, what is it gonna take to convince these fucking people?
Oh, you big bully.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Believe in me. Believe in the holy horseshit rock. Seriously, believe in it or it will fucking destroy your houses. Look. Believe in it.
Wow, this god just threw a holy horseshit rock into our village and blew up one of our houses. I wonder if he exists. Herb-a-derb-a-derb.
Miracle.
Let's give him some food. Hey, sorry about that whole blowing up your house thing. Four frickin' belief? Man. So much easier to destroy you guys, seriously.
You can't harm me! Well, not seriously.
Hey! Now he's getting it. Was that you? No, here. Ooh! Get back in your village! And... holy horseshit rock! Believe in it! Uh-oh. That building believes in it. Yeah, they're like, please, we need some defense now. From this god we don't believe in. Oh, almost there, almost there. Let's throw some trees at him. Come on, guys. We're nearly there. Believe in me. I am the god of inertia. Jesus. You guys wake up, I'm throwing your people everywhere. Look. Here's your dude. This is obviously a deity throwing your dude. Well, there's another guy flying around. It happens all the time. Around here, we just call it Tuesday. Come on! You guys, man, I am telling you. Let me tell you what I am telling you right now. Which is, what the fuck, bro? Why is all this wood outside of the... Oh, hey, this building needs to be repaired, I think. It's... badly damaged. Hey, lady.
Disciple builder. Disciple builder.
Disciple yeah, how about builder. You guys repair that building? Oh, hey, you can use fences like that.
We're almost there, guys. Just believe in me a little bit more.
Come on. Look, I threw another one of your people. Look, I'm throwing your fucking people around like they're little pinballs. Look, a people throw. I've made better miracles in my toilet. God damn it. I think I'm going to have to use a miracle. How about... no, something a little harsher. You know what? I bet this wood miracle would work. We've got a wood dispenser. Here. Sorry about destroying your houses. Yay! All we had to do is say sorry. Well, I'm sorry. Ooh. I just realized I had my volume up pretty loud, and that was probably feeding back through my microphone this whole time! Have fun with that. Alrighty, so we got another town. And I think the next town is actually under Lethys' control.